Are you okay?
Let's come look at what we got in the mail today.
Okay.
Come look.
Okay.
No, watch out. I don't want you to get hit with this.
Well, my bag. What's it under?
I don't know. It might be something for the bath.
No.
It might be. Maybe that's what it was last time we got something came out.
No.
It was.
Maybe. It's not. It's a gumboot.
It might be gumboots.
Yeah.
I don't think it's gumboots. We've already got gumboots. It smells good.
And it smells in the summer.
Something that smells good, hey?
Yeah. What? And one more thing. Maybe. Look at everything.
Whoa.
Mommy, you can get pizza. You can get pizza.
That's cool. You have, Hunter.
You
got some bath bombs. Wow. So our bath bomb order came in. That's exciting. Might have to have a bath tonight because I smell all of these and they sound amazing. So I've got some for Hunter and then some for me and some as a gift for somebody else. So these ones are Hunter's ones. They have baby powder, bubblegum, candy floss, watermelon, fizzy pop and monkey farts. The scents and the baby powder one is amazing and the watermelon one's quite nice. So they're all quite nice, but those are my favourites. So it might make bath time a bit more fun for Hunter every now and then. Comes with this cute little egg carton too. And then these are my ones. Like, there's lots of different packs you can choose from. This is the website if anyone was interested. And I chose the earthy scent range, and these are the ones that came in it. This is sandalwood and vanilla, French lavender, rose Victorian, oatmeal, milk and honey, baby powder and champagne and rose, and they all smell amazing. So quite excited to use them. I might use one tonight. I've got a good little bath bomb collection growing now. Anyways, exciting way to start the week. So we finished work fairly early today, actually. It's just gone lunchtime now. I didn't sleep very well last night. The full moon like kept me awake for ages. And I remember looking at my phone to see the time at 12:50, so almost 1 a.m. And then, I must have fallen asleep for a little bit. And then I looked at my phone again. I woke up actually and I was having an asthma attack. And that was at pretty much 2, so I got like less than an hour of sleep. So that's fun. Okay, me and Hunter, we're just gonna have our lunch and a coffee. And then this afternoon we're gonna make some brownies. I'll show you. Here they are. They're just packet ones, but white chocolate fudge brownie mix looks really good, so we're going to make those. And I have some cleaning to do. Probably won't video that. It's not that interesting, but yeah, we have a house inspection on Friday, so we're going to be doing a lot of cleaning this week, but I probably won't vlog much of it. I'll just do the interesting things. Hopefully our firewood has been delivered this week, but yeah, I haven't said this yet, but this is going to be a weekly vlog, and welcome to this video.
I watch you as you dry. Do you know I'm looking? And I can't help but smile. Do you know how much I love you? You put my favorite song on, I put my feet up, and we just sing along, and I can't help but feeling
Had quite the productive afternoon today. I made that brownie, and then I'm outside in the rain right now, and then I cleaned all like the door frames and like the doorways and all that. That was on my list of things to clean today, and I've just cleaned up the house. He's picking up Hunter's toys because it started to rain, and then we made that brownie. And I'll clean up the house. And I just did a big 40 minute workout. They had a warning on it saying that it was an intense workout. They weren't wrong about that. But anyways, time to get Olivia from work and get some dinner done. I wanna clean the oven tomorrow, so I'm gonna make some dinner for tomorrow as well. So, productive.
Place to go. Everybody's feeling low. All alone in the streetlight glow. You fall into your head. It's all that you want. It's all that you need. Take some time to make believe. It's all that you want. It's all that you need. Just some time to make believe. It's all that you want. Everybody's feeling low. All alone in the streetlight glow. You fall into your head. It's all that you want. It's all that you need. Take some time to make believe. It's all that you want. It's all that you need. Just some time to make believe. It's all that.
it's Thursday evening now, and yesterday I got a little bit emotional, just like it's quite hard sometimes being a single mum, and then life just gets on top of you, like you just get, I just get stressed out, and there's just like so much pressure to just do everything, and I just feel quite alone in it all sometimes. And on the days where it gets very overwhelming, I feel guilty for not spending enough time with Hudson. I had a lot of jobs to do before I could, you know, go to bed, and it was getting quite late, and I just ended up sitting on the kitchen floor, like, crying for an hour. I don't know, just sometimes it's just quite hard. But I got up and I got the oven clean. I fixed the dishwasher. It hasn't been working for the longest time, but I fixed it, and I feel quite proud of myself for that. Anyway, today's been a good day. It's been a full-on day at work, and the house inspection is as soon as we get home tomorrow, but that's fine. The house is pretty clean. Just might have to run around and pick up a few bits from like the morning rush to get out the door, but that's all good. And we also have our firewood arriving tomorrow around the same time as the house inspection, but that's all good. Feeling a lot more positive now, so. And I love my hair colour in this light. I think I'm gonna keep my hair this colour. What do you guys think? I love it. Anyway, Hunter's just watching a bit of, excuse me, TV before he, excuse me, has to go to bed. Yeah. He ate a lot of dinner tonight. Excuse me. We had a tater tot casserole. It's going to be coming up in one of my, in the recipe video. But Hunter loves it. Like, he ate so much of it, and he kept saying, "Well, thank you for dinner, mummy." It's really cute. Yeah, anyway, so I just literally worked all day, and we got home about 5:45 and had some dinner. And now it's about 6:45. Anyways, yeah, so we're just gonna go to bed, and you'll see tomorrow. But actually, before you see tomorrow, I'll probably put today's clips after this. So here's a few work clips for your Thursday, and then it'll be on to Friday. Oh! Okay, I'll show you a present my friend Taylor got me for my birthday, which was ages ago, but she had some shipping problems, but it's so gorgeous. Anyways, thank you, Taylor. And then, yeah. Bye.
Oh, my child, I know you're hurt and you can't let go. It's not your fault and you don't deserve all the bad and the hurt. Ooh, I know you tried so hard. Ooh, I know you've done your part. It's not fair. You did your time. How much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give up, just hold on tight. It'll be alright. All your life you've tried to be a good man inside. Did everything that you thought you should. Didn't seem to do you any good. Ooh, I know you tried so hard. Ooh, I know you've done your part. It's not fair. Your time. much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give up, just hold on tight. It'll be alright. So hard.
Right.
I know you've done your part. It's not fair. You did your time. How much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give up. Just hold on tight.
Pretend I don't live in
what the?
It. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so far, and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze, and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Wrote a note, sent me back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. Mind on a permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away. Cause now I'm knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Champagne shore washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life living by the salty sea. One day you can be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you might be in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Come on in, the water's nice. Find yourself a little slice. Grab a backpack and lunch. You never know until you try. When you lose yourself, you find the key to paradise.
Without water along the sun-soaked road, we crossed over borders to get where we are. And it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. I did it all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. Nights without sleeping, 'cause you feel the night. And days without eating, 'cause it ain't enough for two. And it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. Did it all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. Don't feel the cold. And it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you.